know. Isaac had said that, you know, his robot exhibited a blind spot with one transducer, but...
I think it gets really close to that chair.
No, it has confused.
There's the blind spot.
Well, yeah.
Right in the middle of it.
I was just saying, it actually is a little off-center. So.
Put it with a collection of shoes.
Can we just set up all the soda cans that we can find and just have them running full?
Yeah, battery's dumb. This one wasn't charged. Other than, yeah, this one wasn't charged at all.
Say we leave the map here until we hear all that BANG!
Mark screamed before, scared the hell out of us.
What?
You wanted me to scream?
Testing piezos to see what their performance was like. It's like Mark scream, and it was like, ah. And I was like, that was a gross. Don't replicate it. But we're like,
Mark had to show.
Yeah.
Was it a girly screech or?
It was my girly screech. It was just.
Oh.
It was just loud. Trying to sound.
Now
like
he's getting confused.
I guess. And I went from, what was I getting, like a reading of 34 up to 2 something?
Yeah.
You gotta pick some speed if you have the
straight line.
Oh no, 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 no!
He's good.
Oh.
Oh, hope you don't have my middle finger in there.
No.
Because he backs up so far. Oh,
no. Oh, no.
You'll, no, he'll do it on his own!
He has to learn!
You'll learn!
Don't torture the poor robot.
Aww.
He's having a heart attack as it is right now.
I'm confused.
No wires.
Where's my dad?
Aww. Wait, why did he send something there?
Because,
the can.
Oh, well.
It's gonna make its way into your room.
She wants to go.
After my own body. That sounds about right.
It wants to go home to its brothers and sisters.
You can't. We gotta change that backup distance.
We can't.